But when I was Olivia's age, we knew everything about guns. So there would be military subject in the schools, and you could work very well with the AK-47. Do you know what's the name of the AK-47? What are the symbols?
No.
Why it's called AK-47? Do you know the initials? No? Have you heard about AK-47?
No.
Okay.
You have?
Alexander Kalashnikov, 1947. So that is the initials for his name. And there is the original movie made for Skanderbeg on the 50s.
He said this is the communist.
You see some of the...
So the communists built this museum and they had to have a communist section, so that's what this is talking about.
And all this... Some sayings, they have removed some of the sayings for the dictator.
Interesting.